Now I request Mr. Shashikant Kinikar to express his views about this book.